first day of Christmas, my...
Hello, my name's David West, auctioneer manager here at Abbeys Auctions in Station Street in Boxall in Victoria. I'd like to welcome you again to this week's Showroom Favourites. This auction held on Friday, the 20th of December, being the last sale for 2013. So, welcome in.
Hi everyone, some of my personal favourites for this week. As you can see, we have a large arrangement of cactus and succulents. Now, there's probably about 30 different types of cactuses here, all in different pots. The reason why I like these cactuses is because I've probably got about 25 cactuses at home and I do grow them myself. I take cuttings and everything like that. What a great arrangement here. Plus, we have other plants as well. More huge succulents, we've got umbrella plants and lots to choose from, and different types of yuccas as well.
Five golden rings,
4 calling birds,
3 French hens,
2 turtle doves,
and a partridge in a...
Hi, Daphne here again. We've got some lovely items in our last sale for the year. We have some mixed dozen bottles of wine, some gorgeous giftware, some Christmas decorations for those of you who haven't yet decorated your tree. One of my personal favourites is the little George Jensen Danish angels that you can hang off the tree. Come and take a peek.
7 swans are swimming,
6 geese are laying,
5
gold. Okay, some more items we have this week is these two black vinyl couches. This one is actually a click-clack couch which actually opens up on either side. The reason why I'm talking about these two is because it's Christmas time. Now, we all know we've got the mother-in-law coming over and plus cousins and all that sort of stuff. So what a great idea is to have something like this to put on the patio or the porch just for your extra guests over Christmas. Thank you.
On the 10th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 10 lords a-leaping,
9 ladies dancing,
8 maids a-melting,
7 swans a-swimming,
6 geese a-laying,
5 gold rings,
5 golden rings.
Before we go, just showing you a key item in our 2014 antique sale. This antique sale was held on February the 1st, all right, and it's this lovely 1967 plywood boat. It is an unfinished project out of an estate and to be sold on that date, so keep an eye out for this one.
5
golden rings,
4 calling birds,
3 French hens,
2 turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree
on the 12th day of...
Thanks for watching this week's video. Don't forget our auction is on Friday, December the 20th. Starts at 9 a.m. sharp. Our viewing is Thursday between 9 a.m. and 7 p.m. Okay, everything is available for our online bidding. Catalogue is out now, so don't forget to check it out on our website. Hope to catch all of you soon. Thank you.
And a pine tree.